Hello everyone, I'm Cici.
I'm Momo.
And welcome to Game of Playhouse.
Today, we are going to do the cold and mental experiment. We have two types of mental. Cici will hold the group mental, and I will hold the mint. Alright, let's begin.
Don't get to see who the explosion is higher.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it.
How the world do you open these things?
Mommy, I think I need some help.
Okay, go, go!
Okay. Let's come together!
Oh, it's a bubble!
Let's come together! Wait!
Three, two, one!
You tasted it? There's some glue gun in there. So whose explosion was higher? It was obviously me because this guy, it dropped some of his mental.
No, it's me.
No. Me.
Alright, let's explain how this works. Cold is filled with a gas called carbon dioxide. It is hiding in the coke.
And Mentos, even though it looks smooth, is actually bumpy. And once you put it inside of the coke, the carbon dioxide gets stuck onto the candy and it makes lots of bubbles.
Because there are too many bubbles in the coke, the coke explodes. And that is how this works.
Fun fact, diet coke works better than normal coke because it's less sticky. I think normal coke is sticky because of the sugar. And since it's not sticky, the bubbles go out faster. Okay, I guess that's it.
Thank you for watching. If you have any suggestions on what experiment we should do next, don't forget to comment down below. Bye!
Bye!
Also, click subscribe and like.